Hello, good morning all of you. This is the first part of human female reproductive system. Long answer question. First one, describe the female reproductive system of a woman with the help of neat label diagram. The female reproductive system consists of a pair of ovaries, a pair of oviducts, that means fallopian tubes, uterus, otherwise called womb, vagina, and the external genitalia. These all are located in the pelvic region. Okay, these parts along with a pair of mammary glands are integrated structurally and functionally to support ovulation, fertilization, birth and child care. Okay, female reproductive system consists of a pair of ovaries, a pair of oviducts, one uterus, single vagina and external genitalia. Where are they located? They are located in the pelvic region, right? Points wise. These parts along with a pair of mammary glands are integrated. They are integrated structurally as well as functionally to support ovulation, fertilization, birth and child care. Okay, let us first talk about these structures, ovaries. Ovaries are the primary female sex organ and they produce female gametes called ova. Apart from that, and they also produce several steroid hormones or ovarian hormones like estrogen and progesterone. Ovaries are the primary female sex organ. What do they produce? They produce female gametes or ova and also several steroid hormones. What do ovaries produce? Female gametes and steroid hormones. Where are they? How many are they? A pair. How many are there? A pair. Where are they located? One on each side of the lower abdomen. One on right side, one on left side of the lower abdomen. Ovary is connected with the wall of the abdominal cavity by a fold of peritoneum called mesovarium. Ovary is connected with the wall of the abdominal cavity by a fold of peritoneum called mesovarium. Each ovary has three distinct regions are present in the each ovary. One is germinal epithelium. Okay, it is present around the ovary. There is a germinal epithelium. And next one, the other part is tunica albuginea. Tunica albuginea is another one part. Okay, next one, the third part is ovarian stroma. Total ovary has three parts. I will show you here. Germinal epithelium. Okay, is a covering epithelium. And tunica albuginea, a dense connective tissue capsule underneath the germinal epithelium, and ovarian stroma. Germinal epithelium, tunica albuginea, and ovarian stroma. Okay, germinal epithelium is a covering epithelium of the ovary. Tunica albuginea, dense connective tissue present beneath the germinal epithelium. Ovarian stroma, which is divided into outer cortex and inner medulla. Outer cortex and in the cortex has a number of ovarian follicles at various stages of development. Okay, this is a cortex part which has follicles, primordial follicle, primary follicle, and these are the follicles, mature follicle, and here the follicles are present in the cortex part. Okay, the cortex has a number of ovarian follicles at various stages of development. The medulla is a loose connective tissue with abundant blood vessels, you can see here, and this is the medulla part which consists of blood vessels, nerves and lymph vessels are present here. Okay, that's about ovaries.